त्वां भक्ति योग परिभावित हित सरोजवाससे सुतीक्षित पतनुनात पुंसां जद जद धियात उर्गाय विभावयति तत्तद वपूपणयसे सदनु गृहाय त्वां भक्ति योग परिभावित हित सरोजवाससे सुतीक्षित पतनुनात पुंसां यद यद धियात उर्गाय विभावयति तत्तद वपूपणयसे सदनु गृहाय श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी बहुबार टोल सुप्रीम लॉर्ड कैन रिजर्व द राइट ऑफ नॉट बीइंग एक्सपोज्ड टू योर सेंस ऑर्गन ऑल प्योर वैष्णवस परमहंस दे कैन ऑल्सो कैन रिजर्व द राइट ऑफ नॉट बीइंग एक्सपोज्ड टू योर सेंस ऑर्गन दैट इज द मेन प्रॉब्लम विथ अस. Actually, yesterday I was discussing about Raganugadhara and Madhavendra Bhuripal. This was a topic yesterday. I think you can remember when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Allahabad in the way of Vrindavan. He was going to Vrindavan, and when he was coming back from Vrindavan, and in Allahabad, he gives sikha to Rupa Goswami Pad. That you know. And also, I told Vallabhacharya is a great figure in spiritual line. He invited Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to come to his house. He wanted to do some seva. And his house was just opposite to Ganga River, I mean, Arayal Gram. There, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, with Rupa Goswami Pad and Anupam, you can remember. And Vallabhacharya doing great seva for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Though Mahaprabhu Antaryami, he can know everything what is there inside your heart. So Mahaprabhu knew Vallabhacharya have some ego inside that I am from a great family. I am big Pandit. This kind of false ego is there, Mahaprabhu could understand. Still, to give kipa, to bestow kipa, Mahaprabhu accepted some seva, received, allowed him. Also, you can remember there, one Brahmin came. You can remember one Brahmin came, very nice Brahmin. And Mahaprabhu could realize that he is having Krishna Bhakti. Wow, nice Bhakti, Krishna Bhakti. Then Mahaprabhu started putting question in front of him. What sadhan you think best for all jivas? What sadhan? And which dham is the best? Which dham? Then Raghupati Upadhyay, the Pandit, I mean Brahman, and Vaishnava itself. Vaishnava and Brahman itself. He is having Krishna Bhakti full of. Because you know, a Brahman without, devoid of Krishna Bhakti, he is a material man. That's why many times before I told you, that one slok is there in Bhagavatam, 7th canto. Viprat disaro guna yutat aravindo nava pada aravindo vimukhat sapacham varishtham. Those are sapach, cooking dog flesh. If they are, by chance, if they receive bhakti, like Guhak Chandal, you can remember Raman. Guhak Chandal, you can remember in Raman, when Mahaprabhu was in exile, I mean in forest, he made that Guhok Chandal. He's a Chandal who is burning dead body. But still, Paratpar Akhilesha Sri Ramchandra embraced him. Ramprando was bound to make a friendship with him because of his big bhakti, great bhakti. Ramchandra was bound to make a friendship with him. Very nice. Actually, to get bhakti, bhakti is not exhibition. Even Hanumanji, Acharya in the line of Ram Bhakti, you can find in Bhagavatam, Hanumanji speaking. You think you are from big family, so you are a great devotee. You think you are a great Pandit, you think Krishna is satisfied with you, you think so? Hanumanji asking. If you think I am very beautiful, or if you think I am very handsome, very nice looking, so Supreme Lord is satisfied with you? You think so? Then Hanumanji putting question, if you think this way, then what quality you can find with me? I am Hanuman, monkey. What family is there? What identity I can give you? And my looking? How I am looking? Then, and I am not Pandit. Hanumanji speaking. But in Ramayana I find Gyaninam Agraganya. Gyaninam Agraganya. Jitna Ganya. So many Gyani people there. Manindwar actually approved by Supreme Lord. You are Gyani. Gyani means if you have feeling. If you have bhakti, then you are Gyani. Then Hanumanji, Gyaninam Agraganya. If you can bring all Gyani here. But out of them, Hanumanji is the best. Top. But still is, I am actually, I have nothing. That's why Hanumanji expressing very humble attitude. What quality I have with me? Bato Lakshan Agrajo, Lakshan Agrajo, the elder brother of Lakshan, how he blessed me fully. How give full kipa to me? How possible? This is the calculation. Regarding Raganuga Bhakti, you want to hear something that is very typical thing. Life after life, you will have to do bhajan, practice. You will have to go deep into meditation, nam bhajan. Then and only then you can get some feeling inside your heart. Leela, tattva, you can flourish automatically. Like one flower is there, lotus flower. Now it is not in full form because it's barred. If you wait today or tomorrow, that flower can express some beauty. I mean 20%. You wait. Again, you wait, tomorrow you can find this 30-40% is beauty exposed. Then you again wait, then you can find within 2 or 3 days is fully exposed, full beauty in front of you. At a time you cannot see. Namer Kolika Prem, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, the Harinam, pure Harinam, is the bird, like flower, you see? It can gradually open and can show you what is there inside me. I am Harinam, na? You see, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. It's just word. No! Not word. Radha Govinda, self-present. It's not name, transcendental And gradually you can find all Lila, Siddhanta, everything there exposed. Very tough Siddhanta. Yet very easy. But it's quite natural. It is there inside you. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Shadda Gobunoy Sovanadi Bhakti Chitte Korehe Udai. It is already there. The treasure is there inside you. That's why Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, while discussing with Sanatana Goswami, Mahaprabhu giving some nice teaching. Someday one thing happens. You see, one young man, he is crying day and night. Then one man coming in front of him, he can see everything, past, future and present. Sarvagya. In Sanskrit you can say Sarvagya. He can predict everything. You say, why you are crying? What happens? Why you are so sorry? But what to speak about? I am very poor. But why? Actually, my father keep big treasure for me, property. But when my father leave his body, I was there outside. I couldn't get any property. All my brothers, everything, they distribute all property. They say, there is no property for you. So I am crying. How I can live? Then that Sarvajna speaking, stop crying. You have big property. Vast property you have, you don't know. You have? Where it is? I can show you. First, stop crying. Okay. Well, now you go to this forest. North, east, west, south. Different angle. To approach the angle, there is northeast, west, south. Mahaprabhu speaking. Hey, yeah, that Sarvagya speaking. If you approach south way, then you can meet one python, ajagar, can swallow you readily. Well, then how can I get power? Oh, that's why I'm speaking. Well, keep patience. If you go, if you go southward, then you are going to. If you go east west. If you go, then python can swallow west. But if you go southward, then some Brahma can bite you, you know, bees. They can, black bees, can come and beat you and you can, then what to do? If you go north way, Sham Jaksha is, Jaksha, evil spirit, some evil spirit, Jaksha, ghost. It's not ghost actually, special type of ghost. Jaksha, it can kill you before getting it properly. Then there is no way. Way is there, that's why I'm speaking. You will have to approach east way. East. But be careful, gradually from distance you will have to dig mud. You will have to uncover the. Then make a tunnel and go through the tunnel, you can straightway reach up to that treasure. You can get golden coin, all diamond, all jewels there. Oh really, I can. After that, Mahaprabhu asking, Sanatan, do you understand what I mean to say? Do you understand what I mean to say? What, Prabhu? Actually,
буду уточнить, не понял. На самом деле.
I told you from Gita.
Я сказал тебе.
Тадбидди панипатена парипешана севая. Упадикшантити гьянам гьянинастатта даршинаха. Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are tattabi, they have treasure inside their heart. Bhakti is the main treasure. If you, your Gurudev can show you the way, so that you can reach up to that treasure. That is the main thing. Mahaprabhu, first, be careful. So bhakti is very natural. Bhakti, what do you mean by bhakti? Many people put a question before Prabhupada. Prabhupada, we want to know in one line. One line, we don't understand so many things. Can you take the trouble to explain before us in one line what you mean by bhakti? Then Prabhupada told, bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Natural function. Now you are exhibiting unusual function. Now you are expressing unusual function which is not usual because of Maya. There is three kind of covering, you see. One is sthula, gross body, then there is subtle body, then fine body. There is three covering. You will have to rapture. You will have to rapture that covering. If you are not successful to rapture that covering, life after life you go on doing Rukanga Bhajan Nandakajo. What it concerns to us. No matter how long you are doing that. First, you will have to rapture that covering. Linga bhango hai anayase. Harinam, jaya jaya Harinam, Chidananda Midan. Don't sing. That is reading. Linga bhango hai anayase. Very easily you can rapture linga bhanga. Linga means the covering. You can bring. First point. Don't try to jump. First point. Slow but steady and win the race. Yes. Slow but steady and win the race. It's a very
English phrase.
Slow but steady and win the race. That's a formula. Now again I come back to the discussion that was going on there in Allahabad. So point of I will have to cover over around my center point. I will have to over around the center point. Now there Raghupati Upadhyay, Mahaprabhu speaking, whom to worship? Whom you think the best? And there is many form of expressed by Krishna. Krishna coming to us in different. The first sloka I started with. You understand? Why I started every day? Some matching sloka is there. You cannot understand because you don't know Sanskrit. You cannot understand. And sufficient hearing is not there with you. Though you hear, but from you put a question, you can remember. Whom to attain Harikatha? Padma Purana, it is written that you can attain Harikatha where? Special place. Avaishnava mukhat giram harikatham ritam sravanam naiva kartubhya sarpa chishta jatha payo. Avaishnava mukhad giram harikatham ritam sarvanam naiva kartyabhya sarpachishta jatha payo. Milk is the ideal food, everybody knows. Only on milk you can live whole life. It's ideal food. But still, some snake coming without your knowledge. You know, secretly one snake coming into your room and try to drink that milk. After that, somehow you got sound of fly. You don't know. You coming and serving this milk to your husband, your children, everybody. You say, Maharaj, what is this? What is, how it happened? So we took milk. What is the problem? Same thing happened 10 years back in Krishnanagar. Same thing happened. In the morning time, the neighbors, I mean those who are staying around, they find their total family there soundless. They found, what happens? From morning time, 5 o'clock, they start shouting, they arrange cow, this, that. Cow is also dead. They enter room and find all dead. Then one investigation team came, approached very carefully. They said, what can be the reason? They find all of them, they in the pose that as if they are all taking prasadam. And the cow is also dead. They don't understand why. After that, they saw that in prasadam, a line is there of ant. Ant, you know? Ant, a big line. They found they are going to food stuff. They are coming back, they saw all their food stuff. Then they examined that, they tested that food stuff. I mean, milk, everything. They find it is there, the one, actually, snake was there, somehow dead, very venomous, I mean, poisonous snake. Then those ants from there came to foodstuff, I mean, they are eating foodstuff. And after that they took prasadam, they all dead. So food poisonous. Dead. So this way, maybe somebody can argue with me, what do you mean, Maharaj, you are speaking this way? He is speaking Harikatha, come on. Then Padma Purana itself me that day I told Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj shouting, don't go there. Come on, Harikatha going there, don't go there. Why? Surely they know from heart what poison you can get instead of Bhagavad Bhakti, instead of nectar, you can get some poison from that speaker. You don't know, you are innocent. That's why Padma Purana is giving us warning before us. What warning? Avaishnava mukhadgiram harikathamritam sayu sabanam naiva kartavya sarpachishta jathapaya. The example given there, just same example as I give you. Snake already give. Try to drink milk, but now you. Then after that, nothing to you. Poison is there. Grandson want to take chop and cutlet, you know? Chop cutlet? Grandson. Then in the meantime, grandson. And the man, he is going to market getting some chop and cutlet, very tasty. And coming to room, mix some poison. Because he wanted to control mouse inside room. Very big problem going on. Mouse problem. A chop cutlet is being in a proper place so that mouse can come and take. Finish. Big problem going on. The man, his idea is very nice. He wanted to, I mean nice in his own opinion, not in my opinion. That's what we catch mouse and throw to some other place. We don't kill. Then, after that, grandfather is not there. I mean, the grandson coming inside room is, chop card. Take out. After that, the boy died. And the grandfather found that he already Two. Oh my God, no crying. Understand? This way, it depends. If there is poison inside your heart, if you are speaking Harikatha, surely the audience, they are going to die. There is no remedy. So in front of people, if somebody is speaking, having some poison kama, inside heart kama is there, full kama, no Krishna. But his memory is very nice. He can memorize all scripture, everything. So what? So what? You can memorize. But if concerned to us, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, you can go to market and buy books because you have money in your pocket. You can go to market and get all books from market and memorize. Some devotee, so-called devotee, zero devotee, he is approaching Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj repeatedly. Gaurakishore Babaji, what you want? Actually, I want to learn Raganuga Bhakti from you. Oh, really? Oh, really? At present, I don't have time. You come after. After he's coming. Again, he's coming after a few days. After a few days, he comes. Actually, today also, I don't have time. You come after. Immediately, he's going to deceive him. To cheat him. After that man become very angry. Repeatedly, I am coming to you to learn Raganuga Bhajan. You are speaking this way. Come tomorrow, day after tomorrow. Ha! I am going. Then Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking himself. Those who cannot leave his little interest, they want to learn Raganuga Bhajan. Gaurakishore Babaji is laughing. They cannot leave even a slight, little interest, they cannot leave. Personal interest. Material thing, they cannot leave. So much poison is there inside their heart. They like to learn Rupani Gavaya, but how laughing, you see. Gaurakishore Babaji speaking. They can go to market and buy all books, okay? Also, they can approach a very cheap guru. Cheap guru is not having tattva gyan. They can misguide him. That's why Prahlad Maharaj told in front of Nrisimhadev, Prabhu, Andhaya thandhai rupagiyamanam teyo pisichatantam urudham nivadhya. Prahlad Maharaj singing. One blind cannot guide another blind. It's not possible. He is blind. He is acting as Acharya. He is blind himself. You can test him. He is blind. But he is still want to guide others. Then full troops, all Sishya Varga and Gurudev, they are going to help. It is written in Pada Purana. With full troops, Gurudev going to help. Jo bhakti nairahitam annayena srinatuya to uho vrajataha narakam kalamakshana. Pada Purana. Those who are listening very wrongly, who is speaking wrongly, both of them. There is no excuse. Then Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj himself speaking. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking himself. Ha! They cannot leave even a very small personal interest. They like to hear, learn. Rupani Gopaji? Niskinchan Bhakta, those who are Niskinchan, All of them cannot follow Rupanuga Bhajan. What you say? Then is Kinchan, come on. Still, it depends upon. All Niskinchan, there may be many Niskinchan devotees there. You can find from scripture. But all of them, they have no right to follow Rupanuga Bhajan. Because there is classification there. Classification is there, maybe Niskinchan. But one sloka spoken by Kunti Devi, you can find, it is 100% sure that without a Niskinchan devotee can only get you. Kunti Devi speaking. Janma sajya suta srivi redho mano madhapamana naiva arhati avidadham tamakinchano gocharam. What speaking? Kunti Devi cries and speaking. Nobody can get you. Nobody can see your lotus feet. Nobody can get established in your tattva. Tattva means Krishna himself. Perfect tattva means dry tattva? No. With bhakti. Tattva. Janmai sajyo srutu sevire dhamano madhapamano naiva arhati avidatam vaitama kinchano gocharam. Krishna, only those who are niskinchan, they can. Those who are not niskinchan, maybe you are in family life, so what problem is it? Family life is not an obstruction in your Krishna bhajan. It is your wrong conception that family life is family, we are family man. So what, family man? So what? Sivas Pandit family man, all devotees there. I mean, they all family man. So what problem is it? But bhakti should be there perfect. There should not be any adulteration. Adulteration should not be there. It should be pure, you see. No contamination is allowed by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very strict. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is so strict. So vis-a-vis, I can have the chance to discuss a negative point at the same time positive point. Both. If I discuss about negative point, then you become very careful. Oh, Maharaj speak this way. And positive way, I can also. Negative and positive, both. So that you can grow actual knowledge about Raghunatha Bhakti. So follow me, what I say. Yanmai sajya suto sivi, janmai sajya suto sivi redamana madahapana. I am from a big family.
Big.
Aishaya, I have big property with me. I am a vast, big pandit. I am Sruta. Suto sivi, suto mani, I learn. I am a learned man. Srivi. Janme Suddho Suto Sri, I am very beautiful, or very handsome to look. Kunti Devi, those are the four pillars, those are the four pillars of, those are the four pillars on which that the room of false ego is standing. Because at present there is a system that Linton system at present. Whenever you make building at present, there is the latest procedure to make Linton, this procedure, then you can build. But previously we saw all big palace, everything, they are all on pillars. Or pillars. Janmai Sudha Sutu Sri, the four pillars on which your false your room of false ego is standing. So why not you take the trouble to cross, get on bulldozer and cross, break the four pillars, you cross and four pillars gone, automatically building can collapse. No problem. Four pillars, first I have to demolish. Four pillars gone. Then false ego, the rumor, false ego, collapse, gone. Then gradually you can follow on pure Vaishnava, you can become Paramahansa yourself, Niskinchan. Niskinchan, what do you mean by Niskinchan? Be careful. I can give thousands of examples from scripture, you cannot find. This scientific discussion I am doing by the mercy of Guru Bhargava, I am giving scientific example. If you have no background, if I give you lesson on Rupanuga Bhajan, you can go to hell. No way out. Even I can take the trouble to discuss Rasa Lila last stroke. Now, Janmaisoja Sutta, see the first, you will have to, you will have to get rid of this false ego first. Then we'll have to, then your bhajan can start. Your actual bhajan can start. Because when actual sambandha can develop, automatically false ego gone. If false ego not develop, not there inside, then bhajan, what to bhajan? This is your child, you know. That's why nobody going to advise you, your child is poor. He need food, prasadam now. Go, mother, and take prasadam. Keep prasadam. You need not advise. Because it's an automatic factor. Mother taking care of child is automatic. Who is going to? You need not learn books. Oh, mother, mother, mother. You have to take care of child this way. Morning time, water. You need foolish. Automatic. Because you have relation with child. Because your child, you think. Is your child? Jivatma, when you leave this body, who is your child? Who is your child? Who is your child? Who is why? Father, mother. What relation all? False relation. Apparent relation. Apparent. Not actual relation. So first of all, you have relation with your child. Children. You say, okay. But that is material relation. It's an example, I say. You have relation with your boys and daughter, you see, your children. It's right. But that relation is materialism. Even that material relationship can give you inspiration to do seva for your children, husband, everything. What is the magic there behind it? Then what to speak about the transcendental relation if you develop inside your heart? What to speak about it? You can conceive? Inconceivable. You cannot imagine. Out of imagination. So you think what kind of relation you should develop. So without sambandha gyan, you cannot even start actual bhajan. Now you are trying to do bhajan, is somehow you are doing. It's not actual bhajan. Actual bhajan you can start when you develop. Original, I mean actual sambandha gyan. Now, first you will have to get rid of this material bondage. Then you can be make, then Mayadevi can gradually make you free. It's written in their kirtan. Kulo Devi Jogomaya Mori Kipakuri Avaran Sanbari Behe Tumi Vishadvari Sunechi Agam Vede Mahima Tuma Sri Krishna Vimukhe Dhari Karao Sansa Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Krame Hai Tare Mukti Diya Karo Asako Abhay. You must learn Bengali. You are missing a big treasure. Kulodevi Jogamaya, he Jogamaya, it is my honest application unto your lotus feet. Please give me mercy. That's all. Please unveil the covering. Please, please, mother, unveil the covering because we are inside covering. Kulo Devi Jogmaya More Kripa Kori Avaran Sangbari Vetume Vishadhuri. You can unveil the covering. Then I can discover who am I? What is my duty? Then kindly, if you can give me some kipa, because without your kipa, nobody can come out successfully.
свое влияние.
Very dangerous.
Очень опасно.
Then what to do?
И что делать?
If somehow by satsanga, enemy, satsanga is there, if you develop some kind of positive feeling, I mean, if you like to go, if you like, if you feel that way, I must go to Krishna. This kind of a feeling coming, I mean, without any infiltration, pure feeling, then Kuladevi Jogmaya going to make you free from bondage. From, it is called jail. All bonded souls, they are put into jail. All bonded souls, they are put into jail. So you cannot be made free. When Kuladevi Jogmaya become very happy, satisfied with you, yeah, now go, I make you free. Then he gets going up. Prior to that, you can see, you can find all material people, they have some attachment, strong affinity for material things. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his kirtan also speaking. Like one banyan tree, after 500 years, 1000 years, 2000 years, what happens? You cannot find out a root where from it started growing. So many root is going inside, penetrate the mud and go inside. Those material people, they have so much attachment. You see? Like the tree. You have some attachment. Different kind of attachment like roots. Going inside earth and catching deeply. You cannot be made free like the tree. That's why 6-7 days ago I told one sloka. What sloka? Evam guru pasanaika bhaktya vidya kutharena sitena dhira vibhrishya jiva sayamayam apramatya sangbhrishya atmanam atho tajya astam. You will have to make free. How? You have to get knowledge from Gurudev. You have to serve Gurudev. Panipat paripasana seva, tadvidhi paripasana seva. After that you can get knowledge. Then you can get one hackshaw. Then you can get one. Vidya kutharena sitena dhira. You can get one axe. What is that axe? Knowledge. Axe of knowledge. Then cut the tree. Ah! Then the tree is free. Follow? Very easy, yet very tough. Very easy, but yet very tough. Now what to speak? Kuladevi Jogmaya can give you kripa, then gradually you can go up and up and up. And Brahma Sangita, to enter into Rupanuga Bhajan, I give you final advice. Under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. Be careful. You will have to follow Brahma Sangita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everything. Brahma Sangita must, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to South India tour, he got two books very important for those who are willing to get Raganuga Bhakti, get established. One is Brahma Sangita, another is Krishna Karanamrita. And I should speak this truth, I mean very secret thing. When Bhakti Ida Banodev Goswami Maharaj put a question before Prabhupada repeatedly, Prabhupada, inside my heart I am feeling very attraction for Raganuga Bhakti. Prabhupada tested it many times. Then after that, Prabhupada giving him very nice secret advice. Hear my song. First of all, you will have to go through Brahma Sangita, then Krishna Karanamrita, then if you want to get entry into Rupanuga Bhajan, then go through Bilap Kusumanjari. Manasika. Manasika is actually before.
Yeah.
Then, Sonyam Das Dada Sakam. Sonyam Dada Sakam by Raghunath Das Goswami. Sonyam Dada Sakam by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I also published this in Sanskrit. Yes. Sonyam Dada Sakam. 12 different kinds of rules and regulation I will have to follow. What is that rules? Vairaganuga bhajan top. Sonyam Dadasakam by Raghunath Das Goswami. Sonyam Dadasakam by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And Jaiva Dharma is a must actually, basically all you can think. Nice, but because practically you can find Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj giving direct advice to his two of his disciples from Sinatpur on village there. They are qualified. They received kippah from Babaji Maharaj. They developed their quality and ultimately Babaji Maharaj find, yes, now they are qualified. I can give them lesson, teaching. Not that you are not qualified. Okay, you come on, I can teach you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, if somebody is speaking that I am going to teach you Rupanuga Bhajan, he is a cheater. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. You can go through Bhaktivinoda Bani Vaibha. Nobody can teach Rupanuga Bhajan. It's an automatic procedure. It can flourish inside your heart. Nobody can teach. But when you develop that kind of one thing more, if you develop that kind of mentality hard, actual, then pure Gurudev, Shuddha Vaishnava, those who are having Rupanuga Bhakti, they can guide, give you guide. Follow me. Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of teaching. It's true. But at the same, it is also true, when you develop that kind of mentality hard, then you can get some guidance from those Vaishnavas, those who are having Raghunuga Bhakti inside their heart. That is also, they can give guidance. Okay, my son, run this way, go this way. Because Raghunuga, you can go and go through Chaitanya, Jaiva Dharma. Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj giving them advice, oh my son, you are going to Puri Sikhetra. Now you are going to take darshan of Jagannath, everything. Okay, I would suggest you one thing. Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj saying, now I would suggest you to get thorough knowledge about Rupanuga Bhajan. You can meet one Acharya there in Gambhira. In the disciplic succession of Dhyanchand. Gopal Guru Goswami, Dhyanchand, after that. You can meet him. He can give big idea about it. Because you are interested. I find a genuine interest there, developed. It is already developed in your. So I give you guidance. Again you go there, you can get guidance. Again you can come back, I can also give guidance. Follow me. So guidance you can get. But first of all, Rupanuga Bhajan cannot be, Rupanuga Bhajan not a matter of teaching. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So roots, main roots, after that branch roots, countless roots coming from your heart, going deep into this material world, and you are just tightly fixed up. You are tightly fixed up here in this material world. Who can make you free without Vaishnava Kripa? Who can make you free? Prahlad Maharaj, that's why I told you. Many times you cannot remember it. Many times, many secret things I told. Prahlad Maharaj told you. Just now, before I was speaking, one blind cannot guide another blind. It's not possible. They are blind. They are not tathagyani. They like to guide others. Both of them in danger. Prahlad Maharaj saying, Niskin Chananam no Brinito Javat. Niskin Chananam no Brinito Javat. Until and unless you approach a pure Vaishnav, Niskinchan Vaishnav. Niskinchan Vaishnav means you have not even a trace of desire. No smell of desire inside your heart. Only Krishna is sitting. Because just a few times before I was discussing Kunti Devi. Kunti Devi, just now I told. Janmaisajya sutasivi redamadamadhapama naivarathim vai tamakincharam gocharam. Only those niskinchan can get you. But way of getting is different. Maybe he is getting this way, because from different angle they are getting Krishna. But common factor. That's common niskinchan. And among niskinchan you will have to categorize. Who can get Krishna? Which way? That is most important. Understand? This is big important. There is classification given by Rupa Goswami Pada. Different. Prahlad Maharaj is Niskinchan. Prahlad Maharaj is Niskinchan. But Prahlad Maharaj cannot discuss Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Hanumanji is very nice devotee, big devotee. Hanumanji cannot go into. Follow my point. Even Uddhava is not allowed. Actually, it was Uddhava was allowed by Krishna to get the taste of Raganuga Bhajan. Go and see. But before going to Brajadham, Uddhava was blind about Raganuga Bhajan. Why? Uddhava is big devotee. No, Anuopi Mannuo. Mannuno. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is saying, don't think Uddhava is little bit less than me. Uddhava and me is same. About Uddhava, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, that no anuopi mannuno. Equal parents. Krishna. Even Krishna get the, structure and everything, and the total feature of Krishna. Sarup. If somebody look Uddhava from distant place, they go, oh, Krishna coming. Like in Bomargaya, you find Krishna, Uddhava entering into Vrajadam. Uddhava Sandesh, if you go, you can find one chapter where you can find Uddhava entering into forest, Vrindavan. And Gopikas from distant, oh, Krishna coming. Rather than saying, no, not Krishna coming. Why? How you think? But I feel different kind of feeling. You can see. It's just like Pitambar, everything, all clothes, everything is same. Because Uddhava using everything what Krishna used. All ornaments, all dresses, all used by Krishna, Uddhava always get prasada. Uchishta, tomorrow Uchishta, all Uchishta of Krishna. Enjoy, Uddhava enjoy. So now Uddhava, from childhood, Uddhava growing this habit. Even Mataji, my boy come to take prasadam. I don't like to take prasadam. What you are doing? I am worshipping Krishna. Achha? Be small boy. That was the life history of Uddhava. So deep thinking. Uddhava, Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. He become equal to Krishna. In material world, I can also give example. Some kind of insects is there. And meditate upon another insect. Repeatedly, he take the insect and put inside cave and cover up and go out. And telipoka and kashpoka telipoka. one kind of in Bengali. Yes, I don't know in English what is. Anyway, that puka. Worms, actually. And you can get a special kind of cloth, you see, which is not contaminated anyway. Good. Mock.
Silk.
That is pure, actually. Anybody touch me, then there's no contamination. Otherwise, you have to be careful in boat everywhere. Be careful, nobody touch. Very careful. Let them go past. I can go after. This way. So you see, this, because this is a question of worship. I am sitting to worship Krishna through Harikatha. See, if I am contaminated, how I can speak? Mentally, I mean, from outside, inside, I should be pure. Because before Harikatha, naturally. That insect, take that another insect and put into cave and cover up. Don't get any outlet. And that insects go meditating, oh, I'm kept into a, I'm caught. I'm caught inside the cavity. After that insect take the sarup of that insect. Even I can give the example of chameleon. Chameleon, you know? Chameleon when in trees, whenever that chameleon enter into any color, he meditate. For some time he closed his eyes and meditated. Suppose green, he is coming in green place, then meditate, close eyes, meditate, then he became green. Yes, you can watch. It became green. When go to a gray place, gray. And it is 100% perfect. That Putana, when wanted to take the sarupam, a beautiful girl, they know there also, Marich, took the form of deer. Ramchandra Kiran, you know Marich? Marich is, come on, he is a rakshas. But he took the form of a deer. Whenever you like to take the form of something or somebody, then you will have to meditate first. Then automatically. This is the procedure. Then that insect automatically take the sarup. Now Mahaprabhu, I can go back all fast discussion going on. Fast, very big area. It's very typical to keep track all the time. Mahaprabhu give you one nice example. Who is actually Raganuga Bhakta? Mahaprabhu giving one nice example. Very easy and nice. Mahaprabhu giving. Parabhyasanani nari bhagra opi. Giho karmasu. Bhagra opi giho karmasu. Tadaiva sadayati antar navasangara rasayanam. One wife of a man, she tried to prove his chastity. Follow my point. She wants to establish his chastity in front of husband. But inside he is always thinking about one young boy, she is going to get association all the time. How excellent example Mahaprabhu giving. No example is equal to or more than this example. So nice example. Mahaprabhu give nice example. Inside that woman, I mean that is going bad association. Is a pros, you see. Mahaprabhu speaking. If somebody having test of material interest, I mean material enjoyment inside, and try to expose, exhibit himself as a Rupanuga Bhakta, is a cheating procedure. So now, negative way, positive way, if you think, this incident, this example, if I can take it in positive way, what it means then? Those gopikas, Whole day and night they are kept in some room. They are inside room. They are managing all scavenging work, homely work. They are doing. But inside there, they are thinking about Krishna. All the time, 100%, they Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. They are staying with their husband. Then why it is not negative example, why it is positive? Because Krishna is Antarjami Paramatma. I can discuss from the last chapter of Rasa Leela. Krishna is Paramatma. You think he is your husband? Really? No, Krishna is your husband. Because Krishna is there inside his body. Nobody cannot be become husband of somebody, some wife. It's not possible. Our Krishna is our husband. Krishna is our. Gopi Bhartur Padakamalayar Dasa Dasanu Dasaha. That is our identity. Krishna is my husband. Your husband? Krishna? Krishna is our husband. Krishna is our husband. That's it. So this way, if you calculate, how excellent example Mahaprabhu gave you. If you take this example positive way, then all gopikas, they are whole day and night Krishna. They cannot forget Krishna. They are staying, at the same time, they are staying with their respective husband. Oh, my husband is this. Yes, I am my husband. But they are thinking about Krishna, going to Krishna. So is there any aparat? Sukhdev Goswami giving answer to Parikshit Maharaj. Very nicely I can discuss this point after. So now Mahaprabhu giving example. Parap vyasanani nari vyagrapi griha karmasu tadeiva sadayati antar navasangam rasayam. Is a pros. Daily he like to get new test, new test, new test. So negative way. Positive way, you will have to think 100%, you will have to do it and night, you will have to think about it to get established. But not now. First you will learn. I mean, internally, externally. Two procedures of Rupanuga Bhajan. Externally, you will have to do Nam Sankita, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Rasa giving it, right? Externally, we are Nam Sankita, always getting test in Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Some sort of intoxication comes. You cannot just stand, you cannot just walk. Because when you take wine, it's your brain. Yes, it is written in Bhagavatam. In Bhagavatam, it is example giving. Madira Madandho. Madira Madha, you have taken drink, you. Then you can set your feet while working, you go this way. Those who are Paramahansa, they look this world that way. You cannot see anything. Where is woman? Where is. They cannot see anything. Only they can watch Krishna everywhere. Not a matter of joke. You'll have to develop that kind of bhajan, first of all. So now you come to the point. The Prahlad Maharaj already told, until and unless you are taking, you are just taking bath. How many kind of bath you heard? Air, from air you can take bath. I mean dust bath, water bath, mantra bath. Different kind of bath. Sunlight bath I can take. Sun bath. You are taking sun bath? A seaweed? So different kind of bath. Mantra snan, mantra bath. Different kind of bath. So we will have to take bath. Water? No water. Dust particles of Guru Vaishnava. If you are drenched by the dust and dibba snan, when you can find some rain is a light raining, at the same sunlight is there. Then it is Dibbasthan. It is called Dibbasthan. Sunlight is there. Full sun. At the same rain coming. It's called Dibbasthan. Mantasthan. Mantasthan how? Just Sarata Pundarikaksham, Sabhajya Mandaram Sushi. Mantasana. This way, many kind of. So now, Prahladma suggests you that you can go to a Shuddha Vaishnav and you can take dust particles from the lotus feet of Vaishnav and take bath. Then your heart becomes very nice. Your heart. You can develop quality. This is the procedure, preliminary procedure. So this way you see, now Mahaprabhu giving this advice. Now before starting, I just told when Prabhupada, when Bhanadeva Goswami asked him, Bhanadeva Goswami asked him to Prabhupada, oh come on man, you develop that kind of strong affinity? Okay. Then you can first go to Bilap Kusumanjari, this, that, over giving advice. After, not only that, after Prabhupada giving a nice seva. Nice seva? What nice seva? Prabhupada giving responsibility to Srila Bhakti Ida Manadev Goswami Maharaj. You go at the bank of Radha Kunda and you can detect the, respective kunja of Lalita Sakhi, Visakha, Ananga Manjiri, Rupa Manjiri, different kunja. You can go and detect. Here also. When Prabhupada discovered Radha Kunda here in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Govardhan and Radha Kunda, then Prabhupada giving advice. You detect which kunja is where? Lalita Sakhi Kunda, which way? Which way? Visakha Sakhi Kunda, which way? Then Prabhupada was very satisfied. No. Anywhere. And everywhere. If you can see Krishna, my beloved Krishna, if you cannot aslishya bhavadatam minastumam adarshanat marmahatam karutuva yatha tathava vidadhatulam pato matpana athasu saivanapara. Remember it. Never forget. That this Sikshastaka is the gist of all scripture. All scripture. Sikhastaka is just a gist of thousands of scriptures written by our Goswamis, different Goswamis. Huh? Krishna Bhavanamrita, Prabhupada giving advice to Prabhupada giving advice to Bhanadev Goswami Maharaj. You will have to go through Krishna Bhavanamrita, not for you, for Bhanadev Goswami Maharaj. Now you can develop the idea, interest, strong interest. So this is the procedure. So you should remember this point, never try to forget. The Sikhastaka is the gist of all the thousands of scriptures represented by Goswamis or Goswamis. Just gist. Final outcome, final conclusion. I want to say that Sikhastaka itself can give me Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti. Itself. Sikhastaka can give me Raganuga Bhakti if I am really interested. Follow me. Don't try to forget. Don't try to jump. Sikhastaka is the gist of all scriptures. Now I like to go back to Allahabad, the three confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. At that bank of the river confluence, we find Mahaprabhu going there, and there at the house of Balvacharya, having some discussion with Raghunath Upadhyay. Then we are going there. We want to get lesson. What kind of teaching Mahaprabhu would like to give us about Rupanuga Bhajan? What is the starting point, middle point, start, ending point? All throughout should be concrete. Base, pillar should be concrete. If foundation is not perfect, then the building going to collapse. If the foundation is not perfect, then today or tomorrow building going to collapse. Come on, you cannot do anything. Then there, in front of Raghupati Padma Mahaprabhu, no, he is Supreme Lord. You know, this Brahman is Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. He is having nice idea. Now I can exhibit one Leela. Raghupati, yes, Prabhu, whom to worship, and different forms of Krishna can exhibit different forms. Krishna can appear in front of us as Ramchandra, sometime in the form of Varahadev, sometime in the front of Narsingadev, sometime in the front of Narayan. Krishna can express, exhibit, according to your affinity, strong affinity. Like I like to give one nice practical example. All example given my practical example. In Gangudri, one place, just behind Lala Babu's temple, near Gopeshwar. Lala Babu's temple. His name was Krishna Das. Lala Babu's temple. Backside Lala Babu's temple, you can get one place, that Gangudri, where Uddhav first meet Gopikas at the bank of Jamuna. All around banana trees and inside one space where Gopikas are sitting and having discussion, first discussion with. And also in Nandagram you can find one place. Nandagram there also one place where Uddhavji meet all Gopikas. Uddhavkari is there. Yes, nice place. Yes. Nice place there. Very nice place. Now, backside this temple of Lalaji, there is one spot. Very nice place. Tulsidasji Maharaj. Tulsidas, who compiled Ramayana. He went there. From Ajanta, he went there in Vrindavan to get the taste. Then he is doing bhajan very exclusively. All day and night. Ram bhajan. He is doing Ram bhajan there. Then Ramchandra wanted to test him. Krishna wanted to test him. Krishna appeared in front of him. He became mad, crying, falling down there. Prabhu, you are so merciful. You appear in front of me. So merciful. Krishna Sarva. With fruit in hands. Bangshi vibhushita karad navani radavad pitambarat arana bimba phaladharostha purnendu sundara mukhadara bindanavad Krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane. Krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane. Madhusudan Saraswati Par, who was Mayavadi first. In his first life, he was Mayavadi. Prabhupada speaking, he is Mayavadi. But after that, somebody speaking, he changed his mood. He started Raganuga Bhajan. That's why. Then he wrote, Bangshi vibhushita karad navani radava pitambaradaruna bimba phala dharoshtha purnendu sundara mukhadara bindanavad krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane. I cannot think about any sarup of Krishna. Any sir, Narayan, this, that, I cannot. Vamsi Bibhishita, only I can think about that Krishna who is having with Radharani and with flute in hands, playing on flutes. Vamsi Bibhishita Karal, Navanidha. And how his complexion? Navanidha. A new cloud, very new cloud coming in. Oh, very nice complexion. So now you see Tulsidas ji crying in front of Tulsidas ji, Krishna Bhagavan appear. Then he is crying and falling down. Prabhu, you are giving so much kripa. But please try to exhibit Ram Sarup in front of me. Try to show me your Ram Sarup. Because Ram is our Ishtadev, my Ishtadev is Ram. I'm very happy. I'm very lucky. But I like to see your Ram Sarup. Because I am doing bhajan of Ram. I like to see. Interested. Because you know, if Ishtadev is fixed up in your life, then you are going to come out successful. Right? You saw Mahaprabhu tested whom? Huh? Murari Gupta. And Sanatan Rup tested is Anupam. Anupam is good. We all three brothers, together we can do bhajan. Krishna bhajan is more tasteful. You come. Whole night I'm thinking I'm going to leave my body. Because I already sold my head unto the lotus feet of Ram. How I can again come back? Better I die. No, Mahaprabhu asking to Murari Gupta, Murari, I wanted to test your rigidity. I wanted to test your rigidity. It's nice. Why you are going to? You need not leave the lotus feet of Ram. I wanted to test you. But all the tests you can get under the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because sometimes Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibit Ram Sarup. Sometime with club in hand, going a Brahu Roop. Sometime Narayan Sarup. So no deficiency there. You can get everything complete. In Chaitanya Sarup, Gaur Sarup. So now, Krishna Bhagavan exhibit Ram Sarup with bow and arrow. Prabhu, now I am very satisfied. Because you are my story. That's why I started with the slope. To prove, according to the taste of your heart, Krishna can come in front of you. It is not a matter of imagination, not a matter of manipulation. What slogan I speak? What slogan? I started with? Can you remember? You cannot remember. Why then? Eh? Why you cannot remember? It's very sad. I am very sad. You are not listening properly, I think. Eh? What slogan? You forget? Huh? You cannot remember. Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavita hit sarojvasase sutekshita pathanununa tapungsam jad jad dhiyat uruga yubibhavayati tat tad bapu parnayase sadanu grahayo vancha kalpa durvasya kipasindhu pavajapati tanang pavana pavisham. I can explain this sloka tomorrow. At the same time, again I can go to Allahabad to get the taste what Mahaprabhu wanted to see. Okay? Try to enjoy Harikatha and try to get my point. Chalo.
Question? Any question?
I cannot hear. You hear? I cannot hear. Wait for some time. Now do kirtan for some time, 2 minutes. Get prasadam. Ajker din ta wait korte bolche kono odey change hoyeche. Mood ta ki paper ta jodi ready korte pare bhalo, bole ajker din ta wait korte bolche. Very nicely, enthusiastic way. Gaur Sundar, do kirtan. Why? Loudly. Why is Kata? Do pizza. না বললো আজকে না কি মহারাজ কে ফোন করেছিল বলো আজকে মহারাজকে ফোন করেছে মনে হয় কোনো সলিউশন হতে পারে বিকেলবেলা আবার যাবে পাঁচটার সময় পেপারগুলো নিয়ে কালকে যাবো ওকে
বিকালের দিকে এখানে আসতে হতে পারে লাইব্রেরিতে তোমাকে পরামর্শ দিয়ে বিকালে তো আসতে হতে পারে
চারটে চারটে What?
The room of false ego sits on four pillars. What were those four pillars?
Kunti Devi.
Kunti Devi what? What?
False
ego?
Then you go yeah.
Four pillars.
Yeah, what were the four?
Four Janma Sajja Sutosti. Four pillars?
Yeah,
pride of, you are coming in big family, that is one proud. You are rich, that is one proud. You are very beautiful, I mean handsome, that's one proud. You have big knowledge, I mean Pandit, four pillars. So now your question? Your question? Any question? Actually, eternal devotees, those who are eternal devotees, two kind of, I told you repeatedly. One is eternal devotee of Ramchandra, that is fixed up. Those who are developing idea, that is in front, in contact of devotees, they develop. If you come in contact with Ram, according to a past Sukriti, then you can develop Rambhaja. And those who are fixed up, one thing is fixed up, they are all servant of Krishna. That is fixed up. But the taste, it depends upon
association.
So those who are eternal associates of Ramchandra, they are eternal. They can come and go. No changing of any taste. Even those who are doing Rambhajan, I can give example. Vallabhacharya is doing bhajan of Bal Gopal. But in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in front of the associate, according to association, he developed the spirit. I should worship Kishore Gopal, Kishore Govinda, adolescent state. Then he took mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. So now I give you practical example. So tomorrow I can discuss accordingly. So you can go nicely into the philosophy. So follow. What question you have? Now I like to go.
Will in the end of this Kali Yuga, Kalki Avatar appear or not? Will in the end of this Kali Yuga, Kalki Avatar appear or not?
Yes. At the end of Kali Yuga, Kalki Avatar can be there.
Because Sri Narayan Goswami Maharaj told that in this Kali Yuga, he will not appear.
I don't know, I cannot fight with that, but actually I am very less intelligent, you say I am not intelligent. I don't know, but actually in Kalki Puran, it is there, maybe Maharaj find it somewhere, I cannot fight with this point. Maybe Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appears, but in Kalikal, actually naturally he is going to appear, meaning Kalki Bhagavan. But this Kalikal may be special, I don't know. Chalo.
Kalikal.
ও বলছে কলিকালে এই কলিকালে সেলা নারায়ণ গোস্বামী মহারাজ বলেছেন যে কলকি দেব আসবেন না, তা আমি জানি না, এটা আমি যেটা জানি না, কেন মিস গাইড গৌর সুন্দর এই প্রসাদম ইউ শুড গিভ প্রসাদম